Please welcome.
If not thousands of children
all around the world who got hacked to death with a machete. Who died of typhus when they couldn't live for some other disease. Or who woke up blind at 6 years old and didn't have their older brother to take him around with a stick. Because even death from starvation. And this kid was blind. And I want to tell you, there are a lot of them. Please think about what I'm saying. Don't chat. It could be you. It could be your children. Starvation of children. And I saw kids in the last stages of starvation. And it was something you don't want to see. Kids sick and cry loud. They barely hear the wind. How many of you have ever seen or known a kid that got his legs blown off? Doesn't want to remove it. And because they're over there somewhere. They're over there somewhere. They're not here tonight. You have them on the stage. Have you seen these entertainers? You'd have a much different attitude. You'd try to give them help. You take them in your house, give them up, and keep them. But because they're over there and you want to read them for a while, see them on the tube, you say, ate it off. And that's about the end of it. And on this occasion, you've got somebody telling you about sick children. Well, that's what this evening is about. Because Michael got together and is putting up the cash for children to be accepted all over the world. And he's going to build in Florida. That's what he's done. And it's extraordinary. If you just gave fingernails of what you take home, michaeljackson.com, you can be part of it. Dying right in front of me. How scattered.
Thank you. It was just a charity act with no money involved. I said, cool, man, but you gotta give me something. Give me a giraffe or something, a monkey or something. Give me an old beer jacket. I gotta have something like that. I want no money. I don't need no money. I want something. This is lovely. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. I get to bring up the king of pop.
on your legs.
Thank you.
Mr. Ray Charles, please on God.
Charge! comes back tonight. It was an incredible experience for my brothers, for Jim, Kim Rogers, Disney's child. Forget anything, please forgive me. In sync with the spirit of Quincy, Usher, I love you all, everybody. Thank you so much. So Ray Charles, too. Okay.
Yeah.